after South Korea knocked defending World Cup champions Germany from the World Cup competition, saving Mexico from elimination in the process. BTS's track, Fake Love, is climbing the iTunes chart in Mexico. Fake
Love has reportedly risen 31 spots since South Korea's shocking 2-0 victory in the last round of the World Cup group stage matches, peaking at
Mexico. Fans have been tweeting out nothing but love and birthdays for South Korea. Ad choice as advertising in red invented by Teeds and BTS has been the national pick, with football fans seeming to be playing BTS pretty much non-stop in appreciation for South Korea. BTS has been rising on the iTunes charts and being played on the radio. International ARMYs think it's amusing but also amazing that BTS has become such a huge representative group for South Korea. This is so funny to me as a Mexican-American, haha. Too bad I don't care about soccer, much more of an American football fan myself, but seeing BTS shoot up over 30 spots on Mexico iTunes because of this is hilarious. Apparently there's lots of people who aren't K-pop fans at all thanking them and downloading the song, stuff like this, and like them being mentioned on The Daily Show like any other pop culture reference, is so wild to me. They're really such a representative group worldwide. I'm not Mexican but Brazilian, and my friends were actually spreading memes about, if Korea eliminates Germany, I'm listening to K-pop for a full month. We really hold a grudge against them because of, you know, I took their word for it, so now I'm spamming them with recommendations. BTS's World Cup Coca-Cola promotional campaign seems to have worked. First openly gay idol Holland announces his long-awaited summer